Hello friends, welcome to this video. In this video, I am going to discuss some interesting and important abbreviations which are highly useful for the competitive examinations. Now, let me explain one by one. The first abbreviation, NIRF, NIRF, expansion. National Institutional Ranking Framework. National Institutional Ranking Framework. That is the expansion of the abbreviation NIRF. It was approved by MHRD, Ministry of Human Resource Development, in 2015. This ranking framework is responsible for to provide rank to institutions of higher learning in India. Accordingly, NIRF released rank for 2019. As per 2019 rank list, IIT Madras stands first in two categories. One is overall category and the other one is engineering category. In these two categories, IIT Madras stands first. In the university category, IIS Bangalore, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore stands first. So this is the first abbreviation, NIRF, National Institutional Ranking Framework. The second abbreviation, UIDAI, Unique Identification Authority of India. Unique Identification Authority of India, that is UIDAI. UIDAI is an agency of the Government of India. This agency is responsible for two activities. One is implementing Aadhaar scheme. The second duty is to provide unique identification random number. So the UIDAI is providing 12-digit random number. That is called Aadhaar number. So this is the duty of UIDAI, Unique Identification Authority of India. Third abbreviation, NIPER, 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 expansion, National Institute for Pharmaceutical Education and Research, that is NIPER, Pharmaceutical Education and Research. It was constituted in the year 1998 by passing NIPER Act, National Institute for Pharmaceutical Education and Research Act was passed in the year 1998, and then it was constituted. It is an institution of national importance. At present, there are 7 NIPERs in India. The government has decided to set up another 4 NIPERs, one in Maharashtra, another one in Rajasthan, the third one is Chhattisgarh, and the last one in Madurai, Tamil Nadu. So in these places, they are going to set up NIPERs. Next abbreviation, AERB, Atomic Energy Regulatory Board, that is called AERB. AERB Act was passed in the year 1962, Atomic Energy Act was passed in the year 1962. This act gave powers to the President of India to constitute AERB, Atomic Energy Regulatory Board. So, as per the act, the President of India constituted Atomic Energy Regulatory Board in the year 1983. This board is responsible for receiving ideas, opinions and recommendations from various agencies so that the board will provide first one, operational, second one, design, quality assurance, and safety course. So these activities are provided to nuclear power plant that is called AERB, Atomic Energy Regulatory Board. So these are the four abbreviations which are useful for the competitive examinations. See you in the next video with other interesting abbreviations. Till then, goodbye.